felt today when you live here, without doubt, when you go and speak anything and stand like Elijah, who said, rain is coming, you will see it in the name of Jesus. When you live here, believe that rain is what? Whatever you are crying for, receive in the name of Jesus. There are many people who are watching. Can you just also receive? Can you also receive your heart desire? Listen, from today, I know how Satan works. Satan will tell you, this one is not a man of God. Satan used one strategy. This one's anointing is finished. Go to that other one. Go to the other one. Can I tell you this? I want to show you that God is with you today. Amen. This week, something has happened to you in the name of Jesus. Devil wants you to doubt. Devil wants you to do what? And his defeater is leaving you. He's leaving you in the name of Jesus. How many people believe by living here, you'll be having a testimony? Are you not doubting? How many of you doubting? How many of you believing? How many of you have faith? Do you have faith? Receive your heart desire in the name of Jesus. Receive your heart desire in the name of Jesus. Let me just come. Receive your heart desire in the name of Jesus. Receive your heart desire in the name of Jesus. I want us this week, from now, to believe all things are possible. Amen. I want you to believe all things are because you what? Because you believe. I see you coming here with a big testimony. Can you begin to talk what you are receiving right now? Begin to talk what you are receiving. 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 Begin to talk what you are receiving now. Begin to talk what you are receiving. In the name of Jesus. Begin to talk what you are receiving. Begin to talk what you are receiving. Begin to talk what you are receiving now. In the name of Jesus, begin to talk. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't hear you. In Jesus' name. Remember, this week, something has happened. Yeah. You know, to be honest, you know, if God can show you the spirit of death, and it doesn't show you there is money here, you know, you'll begin to question what is happening. I want to speak money today. Amen. Receive that money. If God show you this will happen and it doesn't show you a blessing coming, can you just receive that money? I can't hear you. Look at this one here. Holy Spirit, can you show me those who are receiving money right now? Watch, watch, watch. Something is happening. The delay of that financial breakthrough is canceled right now here. Holy Spirit, can you show me those who have been delayed? This thing must happen. The miracle must happen. The miracle must happen this week. Show me those people. I just want two or three. I don't want many. I don't want many. I don't want many people. Let me say, Holy Spirit, show me again those who will receive money tomorrow. Tomorrow, this time. Show me those people that have got debts that will be canceled right now. Right now, I cancel debt. Say, you spirit of debts. Say, I cancel you. Let me hear you canceling that spirit. I can't hear you. Andries, come and prophesy them.
Amen. Daddy was talking about money, right?
Amen.
This money must come tomorrow.
Amen.
You heard what I said?
Amen.
Listen, I told another man who was in Botswana, I said to him, it was Saturday. I said, on Monday, when I wake up in my house, you'll be getting money. He said, he came here, he got money. Receive this money. In Jesus' mighty name. Receive this money. Receive. Ask your neighbor and say, how much do you want? Ask again, say, how much do you want? Say, how much do you want? And your neighbor is saying what? Are you not tired of being broke? Are you not tired of being broke? Yeah? Are you not tired of being broke? Receive this money. And after you receive it, you must tithe.